Hello, hello, hello. Hope you're all well. Hope you're doing good. I'm back with another nugget, and this is gold. And it's talking about strategy. And I want to talk about how strategy is never the problem. Strategy is never the problem. And what do I mean by that? I mean by the steps or the how to do anything is never the problem. Whether it's how to start a business, how to break old habits, how to get a job promotion, how to get my dream job, how to lose weight, how to. When it comes to making changes, the strategy is never the problem. The steps and how to do it is never the problem. Most people will have an idea of what steps are necessary, but even if you don't know how to do something, a quick Google search will give you steps in how to do X, Y, or Z, any of the aforementioned. So the strategy is never the problem. The strategy is 20%, 20% of what it takes. The rest is the bigger issue. The rest is the psychology behind why you're not doing what you want to do, why you're not sticking to the dedication in losing the weight, why you're not following through in your dreams and following your true path, why you're not going for it and believing in yourself and getting that job promotion. So the psychology behind it is 80%. That's where the real work lies, because it's all about our internal thoughts, feelings, beliefs we hold about ourselves are the real limit. So it's not the strategy, it's not the how-to. Yes, that's a small part, but you can find very quickly or connect with someone on the how-tos and get an idea of what steps are necessary. But it is the deeper underlying beliefs, thoughts, feelings you hold against yourself, your perception, your meaning that you have created of what's possible or what's not possible for you, which is the bigger part. That's why the inner work is key, because it's, well, why do you not think you're worthy? Why do you not think you're deserving? Why do you renege on yourself? Why do you not commit to your dreams? Why do you give up at the first hurdle? And this is all the subconscious underlying shit and conditioning and limits that we carry. And remember, the name is in, the clue is in the name, subconscious. They are unconscious to us. We don't see them. They're our blind spots. And I can attest to that 1,000,000%. There have been things that once I saw them were so blatantly obvious, how I missed them was a mystery, but that's how the unconscious works. So it's not the strategy. If you are not making the changes you wish to make, if you are not sticking to your dreams and following through, if you are not, you know, feeling full of vitality and energy, it's not really the strategy that's at play. It's the deeper underlying psychology, the deeper underlying feelings, emotions, thoughts, beliefs that you carry, that internal universe, that internal dialogue that only you are privy to. And half the time, like I say, we are unconscious to what we actually carry and what we actually say, think, and feel about ourselves, the impact that it has. So that's why the inner work is everything. That's why whatever you want on the external is always going to be limited or capped based off of what you believe is possible for you on the inside, or what you believe you're worthy and deserving of, or what you believe you're capable of achieving or doing or being. So that's my little nugget for today. Strategy, we all know the how-tos. It's easy. We can read a book, we can Google it, but most of the time we genuinely know. Most of the time we absolutely know what we need to do in order to get X, Y, and Z. That's not the issue. It's the deeper question and reasoning why, and the beliefs that you carry to that are limiting you and holding you back from actually following through and what you truly desire. That's where the work lies. So let me know what you think. If this lands with you, and again, if you have any questions, pop me a message, or if there's any videos, let me know. Or if you want to work one-on-one to look at this deeper psychology, also feel free to reach out. Have a good week, and I'll see you next week. Bye.